Before? Where does it lead? Banora White Juice. First prize processed foods. National Agriculture Awards. Oh, wow. The idea for this juice came from a Banora youth named Genesis. Wow.
Just wow.
Young Genesis's comments. I am very honored. Banora White Juice tastes great, but the fruit itself is tasty too. My dream is for my parents and I to serve the hero Sephiroth our apples one day. Genesis. Is there anything I can do? Pedestal has 7 indentations. If I set Goddess Materia in these indentations, that door will open. Is that it?
better run for it!
Is this the end?
Genesis is up ahead. I'm sure of it.
My soul, corrupted by vengeance, hath endured torment to find the end of the journey. In my own salvation, you're late.
Loveless again.
You have succeeded, Angeal's spirit, and carry a part of Sephiroth within you. Thus, the three friends are reunited once again. And Loveless is reenacted.
No! Open your eyes, Genesis!
When the War of the Beasts brings about the world's end...
I've come here to help you.
The goddess descends from the sky. Wings of light and dark spread afar. She guides us to bliss, her gift everlasting.
What is that?
The gift of the goddess. A heavenly boon found only in Banora.
I thought the cells were the gift.
There are various interpretations.
I don't understand.
To ponder the mystery is in itself a gift. We will all join the Lifestream. You are no exception. The planet has become my guardian.
Talking to me. Don't let it take over. You're not a monster. You're one of us. Damn you!
Combat mode.
my soul, corrupted by vengeance, hath endured torment to find the end of the journey in my own salvation.
Huh?
And your eternal slumber.
Does this mean you knew from the beginning?
Stand and fight, soldier first class. Zack!
Why is everyone always pushing things on me?
Activating combat mode.
Take the world with me!
Thank you.
Shinra attacked us.
Save your strength.
I got some help from him over there.
It's you.
Director!
Thank you.
Okay, let's eat.
Sorry I'm not the real thing, but...
Is it good?
Yeah.
The gift of the goddess.
This apple?
Geo. The dream came true.
How are you? I wish I knew where you were. It's already been 4 years now. This is the 89th letter that I've sent to you. But I don't even know where to send them anymore. I really hope that this final letter that I'm writing gets to you. By the way, the flowers are selling very well. They make everyone so happy. Thanks to you, Zach. Aerith.
4 years?
What do you mean, final?
You're gonna make it too. You got that?
This must be an important matter if they are sending the two of us.
Apparently the subject will become our brother.
Is that so? But
accept his fate willingly.
Even if the morrow is barren of promises, nothing shall forestall my return. To become the dew that quenches the land, to spare the sands, the seas, the skies, I offer thee this silent sacrifice.
Sisne! The army's mobilizing. Find the targets before they do.
Understood. The army won't be as subtle.
I want them alive. You hear me? You're going to save Zack's life.
Of course. I haven't even told him my real name.
Help them. Sisne, I have letters for Zack. 88 of them.
I'm just kidding. You know I wouldn't do that to you. We're friends, right?
We're gonna find two needles in a haystack this size.
There's no mission that's impossible for the
Turks. Yeah.
Also, Sung apparently has something to give him.
Who? The target? So we're couriers now, delivering packages to fugitives, huh?
You?
Likewise. I'm heading to point 235. You two take point 120.
Roger.
All right, let's get going.
Boy, oh boy. The price of freedom is steep. Embrace your dreams. And, whatever happens, protect your honor.
as soldier! Come and get it!
Activating combat mode.
Where's the
champion ready to go?
I understand now why Sephiroth chose.
Yes. For
so
real.
Get away safely.
Zack, I gotta go.
Objective.
I really like that sword. Nothing else
Zack,
out there. Hold on.
You have my thanks.
Hello?
Thank you.